Bergeron, second and third effort, gets it ahead to Marchand. Marchand goes through Dillon. Grizzlick closes to the half boards, and Marchand is there at the back door. It's 4-0, and Tom Wilson gets up and leaves the penalty bench, having seen 3 goals scored after Jared Tenorti made a punching bag out of his head. Nice going, Tom.
Once again, a great look from a Bruin defenseman. We saw it from Charlie McAvoy to Trent Frederick. Now you're going to see it from Grizzlick to Brad Marchand. That's Brendan Dillon's man. They were man-on-man coverage. And Dillon goes to the front of the net. He leaves Marchand all alone for a tap-in goal, but a great look from Matt Grizzlick.